A missing child mystery that got national attention is back in the spotlight tonight.
Jacob Wetterling disappeared almost 25 years ago in Minnesota, and he was only 11 years old. Well, today, the National Center for Missing and Exploited Children, along with authorities in Minnesota, launched a new effort to get information in the case. Six billboards went up near the spot where he was taken, and they include pictures of Jacob then and also what he might look like today. His mother is hoping they generate new leads. Jacob Wetterling, you might remember, was riding his bike with his brother and a friend when a masked man jumped out and ordered them to the ground. The others were let go.